This is an update posted by CNN on the coronavirus. Medical staff in Hong Kong are going on strike. The post says that thousands of Hong Kong public medical staff voted to go on a 5-day strike today if the city's government does not fully close the border with mainland China. Hong Kong is a semi-autonomous city and operates its own immigration system separate from Beijing. The city's leader, Carrie Lam, announced last week the city would temporarily close some of its borders crossings to the mainland. But some members of the medical community want the government to do more, and thousands of medical staff are calling on the HKSAR government to ban all visitors from mainland China to prevent the spread of the Wuhan coronavirus to Hong Kong. The Hospital Authority Employees Alliance, which has 13,000 members, voted in favor of a strike Saturday. The union said, however, that the majority of frontline staff will not take part in the strike in order to keep serving the public. But support and backroom staff will walk out. Hong Kong government said in a statement Sunday it will meet with members of the union who voted to strike. Please leave your thoughts and comments below. Don't forget to rate and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.